Breaking news, Kanye West wants to become a pastor. And I know what you're thinking, he's got his Sunday service, so isn't he kind of already? But I mean, he wants to make it officially official. What's up, y'all? It's Emile Ennis Jr. back here on Clevver News, and Radar Online is reporting that in addition to naming their baby Psalm, Kanye wants to become an ordained minister. And at this point, I don't think anyone is surprised by this at all. But what's interesting is that Kim Kardashian told People, "It's honestly more like a healing experience for my husband. It's just music. There's no sermon. It's definitely something he believes in, Jesus, and there's a Christian vibe. But there's no preaching. It's just a very spiritual Christian experience." And recently, a source revealed to Radar, quote, "Kanye is convinced that his calling in life is now gospel and spreading the word of God. He has always been a man of faith, but he has taken it to a whole new level now." I mean, this makes sense if he wants to be taken seriously, because he has his regular Sunday services and he's amassed quite a following, even though it's pretty exclusive, but we may need to slow the roll. I say this because the source just took things to a whole new level, because when speaking about Kim and Kanye's faith and their beliefs, the source said, quote, "They honestly think that they are religious leaders now. Kanye thinks he may have been Jesus in a past life, and he has Kim convinced she was the Virgin Mary." Now, wait a minute. Actually, I'll just keep my comments to myself. Anyway, People definitely had an opinion when Courtney posted a photo of her and the fam in Kanye's church merch last week. Many called it disrespectful, and some said that it was just overpriced clothes being called fashion. All I know is that Kanye is all in with this Sunday service, and it's not going away anytime soon. I mean, hey, once he gets ordained, he can start officiating weddings. I mean, think about it. Anyway, I wanna hear from you. Do you think that Kanye will get ordained? Also, how do you feel about his church / Sunday service, or whatever you wanna call it? Share all your thoughts in the comment section below, and then hit me up on my Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at Emile Ennis Jr. After that, don't forget to click right over here to check out another new video, and right down here to subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell so you never miss a single update. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.